I got this letter just the other day from the Philippines. Let me read you the letter. It says, "Dear brothers, I received the box of gospel tracts just this morning. I felt very sad that I cannot give you even a small amount for a donation. I've been working in a Baptist church," and he gives the name of the town here in the Philippines, which I cannot pronounce. He says, "I only have 5 families right now. Most of them live below the poverty line. Our church's income is usually $100 per month. I receive $4 a week for my motorcycle gasoline. The rest the church uses to help build the church building and the parsonage. I work on a farm to help compensate my family's daily needs. Because our church lacks a pastor, each Sunday from 9 through 11, I teach Sunday school and then preach a sermon. In the afternoons from 2 to 4, I repeat my Sunday school lesson and my sermon in another church 10 kilometers away. They, too, have no pastor. That church also has only 5 families." The letter goes on and says, "Right now, due to a drought, the farmers' fields yield only a small amount of rice and vegetables. The drought also means that prices are creeping up and up. The daily wages for most workers is between $6 to $8 a day. Due to all this, please tell all those that help pay for these tracts that we received how grateful I am. We have asked God to richly bless you and those that help you. May God bless you all." And it's signed here, Pastor Baju. I think I'm pronouncing his name, Pastor Baju, correctly. Dear friend, we are thrilled to help Pastor Baju and pastor upon pastor like him all over the world. We give them tracts for free. We print them here in the States most of the time. The Filipino tracts, we print in 2 different dialects. We print them in the States. We ship them. All that's free to them. But there is a cost, you know that, but people view Bible Tracts Incorporated as their missionary. Local churches do, individuals do. We even have some businesses who take part of their business income, support us so that they can have a role, have a part in seeing guys like Pastor Baju have the needs met for them to see their church grow.